Afternoon, ladies and gentlemen. Welcome to the concert hall, and for a very special concert. This is one of the first QPAC Lunchtime live programs inside the concert hall, and we're about to see a very special program. Just before we start, my name's Keith Burrows. I'm one of the event managers here. I've been here for a little while, and I remember quite clearly, and some of you may as well, the actual installation of the organ and what we see today in the lovely concert hall, the progress through the years and the concerts that the organ's been used for, quite amazing. And you probably know it very well, but the Klais Grand Organ here, built in Bonn in Germany, shipped to Australia to the Queensland Performing Arts Centre, and when the building was first opened, the organ wasn't there, it was just a hole in the wall. So then, roughly 6,500 pipes sitting up there, 6 months to install, 6 months to tune, and finalised in 1987. And what you can see today is basically exactly as it was installed all those years ago. Some of us were actually here to help the organ builders do that installation. We lived to 40-foot shipping containers and a 20-foot shipping container arrived to our docks with all that equipment in it. And all the professionals from Bonn in Germany who came to install it. Pretty spectacular anyway. Without any further ado, I'd like to just indicate the privilege that it is to have one of Australia's finest organists and a local, Cristopher Wrench, here to entertain us with a wonderful program. Without any further ado, please welcome Cristopher Wrench.
Good afternoon, everybody, and welcome to this program, which acknowledges the literal and historical heritage of this Klais organ, as well as its presence here in Brisbane, in this place and time. And so we have music by German composers, and a piece at the end by Brisbane's very own Colin Brumley, who I believe is in the audience. And we'll give him a thank you at the end.
Oh, yeah.
So the first piece on the programme is by Dietrich Buxtehude, a very important German composer living towards the end of the first great golden age of organ music and organ building. And of course Germany and also Holland was a kind of centre for that incredible cultural revolution. And his piece, as you see perhaps from the programme, is in three sections, as the title suggests: Prelude, Fugue and Chaconne. This music is very much like the sort of piece Buxtehude or any of his contemporaries might have improvised on the spot. And so the first section, the prelude, is very free. He's playing with different ideas. It begins with pedal solo. And he's not only playing with ideas, he's playing with time and space, so there are gaps in the music. Even in the middle of this free section, there's a little fugue. But the main fugue makes up the second section of music, and there you just hear one little idea, basically something you've heard already, and it's discussed between the various voices, so it jumps around between the hands and the feet. Then we come to the final section after a little improvisatory link passage, and this is also a very famous type of procedure in Baroque music, where you just take a little melody in the pedal and you keep repeating it and you do variations on the top with your hands. So that's basically how the Buxtehude piece works. When I've played that, I'll tell you a little bit about the Bach Vivaldi Concerto.
Thank you.
in a way of the composer of the piece for which he arranged the concerto by Vivaldi. So Vivaldi wrote a concerto for two violins, cello, and string orchestra. And Bach studied these kind of pieces in great detail and influenced a lot of the, not only the preludes and fugues that he wrote for organ, but also many of his cantatas and other orchestral and string works. So we hear this great vivaciousness of the Vivaldi style. And you hear at the very beginning just the two violins going together with the cello solo, and then things gradually build up into a more like a fugue, basically, when you hear finally a theme which develops and goes into all the voices. The Bach piece will be followed by, well, the two German pieces now, that will then be followed by music on a local theme, composed by a local composer, and written also just 1 year after this organ was installed. So that's got the German and the Brisbane connection. The Collins piece is a beautiful set of variations which enable you to get a different side of the organ. That is the orchestral and the very colourful side of the organ. So I hope you might see the way that in each of the titles you have for the variations, some of the characters there have been represented in organ colours and also the kind of musical ideas that you'll hear. So to complete the programme, Bach, Concerto in D minor, by Bach, but originally by Vivaldi, arranged for the organ by Bach, and the folk song, Warden Bay, Variations by Colin Brumby.